Alright, what is up everybody, it's JamoSlice21. I'm just going to be bringing you guys a quick basic tutorial on basically how to set up and start OBS for your live streams and things. So what you're going to do, you're going to download OBS. I think it's obsproject.com is the website. Link will be in the description for that. Once you download it, just open it up and make sure you do like the proper 64-bit or 32-bit depending on your PC. So either install that or whatever. Basically, to start, you're going to want to go to your settings, and I have this outlined here because I can't switch it when I'm recording, but you're going to go to your broadcast settings, and you're going to choose streaming service, Twitch, Justin TV. Now, it's going to ask you for a stream key. To get that, you go over to your dashboard, so you can just type in this link and replace, obviously, that with your username, and then click show key. Now, it's going to show you basically... you know, like a code. You're gonna copy that code, and that's where you're gonna put it in here. If you want to record your live streams while you stream at the same time, you can select save the file and then just save wherever you want that to go. Basically, what that's gonna do is while you live stream, it's also gonna record. You can use this for highlighting broadcasts on your YouTube, doing little funny moment montages, things of that nature. So basically, once you have that, you're going to want to go to like your audio settings, choose whatever audio device you use, like for your speakers, I have my headset, and then same thing for the microphone, choose your microphone. You don't really need to set up a delay or anything like that. For video settings, this is what I use, 30 FPS, things like that, 16:9, all this is fine, it's general stuff, and then this is what I showed you in Photoshop. Once you're done, hit apply. That's going to basically set up everything like for that. If you want to actually show your game though, you're going to right click on scene and add a new scene. I'm not going to do that because that'll stop recording. But add a new scene, call it whatever you want. Go into your sources, right click, add game capture. You can call that whatever you want as well. Choose whatever game you're playing, what you want to capture. For instance, for an example, I'm going to do Minecraft. Make sure you select stretch image to screen and ignore aspect ratio. That's going to make sure it stretches and fits appropriately for the full screen so you don't get black bars on the side or anything like that. You're going to hit OK. And then Minecraft will pop up. There. So now you see Minecraft and you don't see that. See? But that's basically what it does. And for instance, if you wanted to add a webcam or, you know, something like that, you can easily do the same thing. You can do add and then go to video capture, call it webcam or whatever. Choose your webcam. I don't mess with any of this really. You don't need to. If you don't have a green screen, then you don't need to mess with any of that either. Hit OK. And it's black on purpose. I'm not showing you guys my stuff. Cause I'm shy, but it doesn't have to stay like that. Obviously, video capture device, you can do edit scene, and then you can make it smaller appropriately. You can scale it down, click and drag it over to whatever side you want, have it on top of your stream. Once you're done, hit edit scene again, and it's there. If you even wanted to do that with a game, like if I wanted to do this, for some reason, I don't know why. But I could show you guys my gameplay while I also stream. Like, you can do different things like that. OBS is really nice for this. I definitely recommend it if you guys don't have it or use it to stream already. Again, it's free. It's in the description below. And I hope this tutorial helped you out. If it didn't, or if you still have any questions, please feel free to ask me in the comments below. I respond to every single question I get. And I try to help you guys all out. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video.